What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another Minion Masters Draft video. Hope you're having a very awesome day, and just a quick reminder to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And with that out of the way, let's go and do some drafting here. Okay, I actually feel like I haven't done Morellia in a while, so let's go with it. Definitely not. This needs combo, so I guess it's gonna be this. This is nice, this is also very nice. I'm gonna go with this, it's kind of more versatile than this. This kind of requires the enemy to play something in a way that you can hypnotize it for it to be useful. So let's use this. Also, these two are quite a good combo. This looks very appealing, but I'll go with this. Because it's a really good combo with this, and also like in longer games, it tends to do better. So let's... If I didn't have this, I would have gone for this, definitely. This needs a combo, so I'll go with this. It's a pretty good counter to a lot of things. You've seen it in the previous episode, so let's go with that. Pooper. I like Pooper, so Pooper. Okay, this can be a really good counter to like a lot of enemy, like just piles of minions. He's really squishy though, but I'll go with it anyway. Expensive stuff. I don't have flying minions, but these like all piled up on one place, they wouldn't fill up that role that good. When it comes to tank busters, I have this kind of tank buster and this. So I guess I'll go with cleaver there. Okay, I'll go with this to get some backline targeting. And also like they're very versatile and a bit of additional range. I'm getting a lot of expensive cards though, that's not good. Okay, I'll go with this to get some cheaper range that can actually hit flying minions. I could go with this here. Wait, how many... No, I'll go with this. This could be nice with this, but it was probably do like just maybe one additional hit, so I don't know if that would be worth it. Let's try it.
Let's duel!
Another step towards my rightful rule.
And two steps back.
Serve me or die.
And die.
Okay, it's out of the range, so it doesn't do much. If that has no minion to give health to... that was also a waste of mana, obviously. Let's punish all that.
I too saw the ultimate power.
The difference is you failed.
Okay, decent damage. DPS here. Okay.
Hmm.
He's pretty much done.
All will love me and despair.
Okay, that can be easily countered if he doesn't have a combo. Just with this. I'll let her cross the bridge though. So I can place this in between and kill the backline if needed. Also, so she takes more damage from this. Okay. Okay, he deals low damage, so without a combo, obviously. What? That's not in range. Okay. I didn't even need to use the infiltration there. That was a waste. What? That was actually nice damage to this. I still think he's gonna die. This, yep. Oh, nice. This looks scary. Go, Pooper! Interesting and interesting. Decent damage. Hit her once, come on. What is up with all of this? Cool guys, you can do it. Nice.
Masters, get ready! Duel!
I know the darkness that is coming.
Did he use any mana?
Dispatch my enemies.
Dispatched to dispatch.
Neat. Oh, she can survive that actually. That was okay damage. Why is the AoE not hitting this? Interesting. No. That's sad.
With me or despair?
Oh yes, it's just lovely.
Cool. I don't think that went the way he planned. Sad. They actually won that. Nice. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, that looks so believable. It's a shame about this, but this got more stacks, so it's kinda even. Nice.
Red is dead. Blue wins. It's on!
Another step towards my rightful rule.
Ha! And two steps back.
So many apeps today. Weird.
Mushrooms.
Okay, I still get to keep my bridge for longer, so that's nice. Oh, now they can. Ouch. Okay, kill that, come on. Ah, bad timing. Okay. Go, pooper! Nice. Ouch. Well, that was unfortunate. Got to keep the bridge though. Ouch. Okay, works.
Let the fight commence.
Another step towards my rightful rule.
And two steps back.
Interesting name. What? No. Ah, okay. No, not that one. That's nice. Okay. Oh, he actually killed both. Nice. Oh, nice. Good job, Hooper. The attack speed is too high right here. That's it. Way too high attack speed. Oh guys, you can do it. Nice.
We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I know the darkness that is coming.
That's bad. Mm. these stacks are also nice. Hello. Can my guy win this? I don't think so. Go, go, go! It was close. Where is it? Yeah. He played the bridge swap a bit too early. No, killer! Like, I haven't played Morellia for so long, I forgot just how versatile she is. So nice. And we wait. Where are the bats? I need damage from this. Or I can just do this. Ah, here come the bats. Okay, I messed this up because it hit a tanky minion. I really messed it up. And then he fixed it. But I still messed it up. Not sure how soon the AoE is gonna be. Yeah. That's how soon. Is she? Yeah, she's gonna get hit. That's bad because it pulls it towards the cleaver. I mean, he's gonna kill the cleaver, but he's probably gonna get hit. Maybe not. Oh, not great. I need range. With this. What? Give me the bridge.
Watch and a spell.
they end it? No.
Go forth and kill.
Mana Frenzy! Come on, somebody hit the tower. Just like touch it and it's gonna be gone. Yeah.
Showtime!
Stand with me or despair.
Oh yes, it's just lovely.
Rise up and destroy.
Here we'll rise down.
Interesting. Ah, okay, that's too much. I'll let this hit the tower and then
bring me servants for my armies.
This also. Maybe she can even kill it before. Okay. Yeah, she can kill it. Really?
The difference is you failed.
Ouch. Where's the AoE on the shield? Both us up with that. Like, the main perk of the minion didn't work. Ah, kill it, come on. Why waste 4 mana to kill that there? Hope he can deal some he can deal some damage there. Nice. Oh, this was a waste of mana. Pretty cool.
The flows of magic will bend.
Oh, that's nice. That's a lot of mana dead right there. That's that there. Yep. I mean, he played it well, but there was a couple of mistakes there late in the end. Yeah.
Victory at all cost.
Okay, that worked out decently. That also worked out decently. I mean, most of the damage is just denied. It would be nicer if it went to Cleaver, but chances are pretty low for that. And Pooper was at it again. What a minion. Yeah, go Pooper. Maybe I should have waited. This way he has to like kill them one by one. only four. Can they even kill that? Obviously no. Damage? No? No. Okay.
Masters,
ah, misclicks. Long time no see.
For the coming of darkness.
Kill it, please. Nice. What? Wasn't it hitting the tower? What's up with that? Did it like change its mind or what?
Ah.
Ah, it's too light. Jeez.
Let them die.
What's up with this? Jeez. He was like legit pushing her over. Ah, this game is so bugged.
You get a reward. You get a reward. Everyone gets a reward.
Let's go!
Victory at all cost.
That didn't even crap the bridge. What is that? What was that? Can anyone explain what that was?
Thank you.
assault.
The difference is you failed.
Should probably use this against this. It's also gonna absorb some of this damage. Ouch.
Is you failed.
So many stuns. Annoying. Go kill it, kill it, kill it. Oh, it's not gonna kill it. Oh, it's gonna kill it. Okay, well, let's cleave it. I hope that all the stuns are dead now. Just Morellia things. Oh, it poops! What? It was dead already.
The destruction of the world itself. These are the horrors I seek to end.
Go poop. Nice.
What was that?
Ooh. Ouch. Oh, okay. It's gonna take a lot of damage from that. He should have waited more. So, like, the monster bleeds it more. That was kind of wasteful. Because that thing, it costs a lot. Okay, go kill them now. Oh, that's wasteful. I can try and cleave them. Okay, now I can't. That was a lot of damage. Is it gonna poop if I just place it before it does?
Rise up and destroy.
Everyone, go get
go, 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 go. Okay, go cleaver. No, don't go there. Go here. Go for the tower. Come on. You can. Okay. Didn't do much, and it was a lot of mana, to be honest. Oh yeah, you're not gonna survive that. Well, Morellia is once again undefeated. I forgot just how strong she actually is, despite like all the 10,000 nerfs she received. Nice. Okay, not a lot there. Okay, that's gonna be all for the video, guys. Like always, make sure to subscribe if you haven't done that yet, and also like the video if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you pretty soon, so enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye!